Did you know that prescription drugs are the fourth leading cause of death in the world? The answer is yes, and we can easily say that the pharmaceutical industry is committing a silent holocaust around the globe. How this works? Well, people are getting sick because they are not getting the proper nutrients. Then they are covering up their sickness with prescription drugs. But, unfortunately, this healing method can cause serious side effects, leading their doctors to prescribe more pills to conceal those side effects. These seven prescription drugs are very dangerous for you and your health. 1. Vaccine against chicken. Did you know that this vaccine has caused cancer in a large proportion of people who have received it? Well, yes, and it has crippled millions of children in India for life. 2. Vaccine against mumps, rubella and measles. This vaccine can cause serious disorders in our neurological system, especially in children. It's very dangerous for you and your health. 3. Antibiotics. Antibiotics can destroy the good bacteria in your body and weaken your immune system. 4. Antidepressant drugs. This type of drugs might destroy serotonin, happiness hormone, and cause suicidal thoughts and increasing depression. 5. Flu shot. This vaccine contains high amounts of mercury and aluminum, and it's capable of causing miscarriage. 6. HPV vaccines. Many adolescents who have received this vaccine have gone into shock or even coma. 7. Chemotherapy. This treatment is responsible for gradually destroying the immune system, causing the formation of new types of cancer in the organism, particularly leukemia. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends.